Setting up a subscription product in ClickFunnels. Hey there, this is Mark with ClickFunnels, and in this video we're going to go over setting up a Stripe subscription product in ClickFunnels. Setting up subscription products will allow you to charge your customers recurring payments indefinitely or until the customer wants to end their subscription. So by the end of this video, you should be able to answer the following questions. What is a subscription product? What are the features and limitations of subscription products? And how do I create subscription products within ClickFunnels? A subscription product will charge a customer indefinitely until canceled. Subscription plans cannot be used as order bump products on your order form, and unlike one-time products, subscription products need to be created in Stripe before they can be created in ClickFunnels. If you've not created your subscription product within Stripe, please refer to the document linked below for creating your Stripe subscription products. So prior to getting started, you'll need to have the following setup: a Stripe account integrated with ClickFunnels, a subscription product set up in Stripe, and a sales funnel already created. Now let's go over how to create subscription products within ClickFunnels. To start, we need to go ahead and access the funnel where we'd like to add our product, and then we need to access the specific funnel step. Now we can add subscription products to order form pages or any OTO pages. For this example, we'll use an order form page. Once we're on the page we want to add the product to, we simply click on the Products tab. From here, we're going to click on the Add Product button. Next, we're going to select Stripe for our integration. Now down below, you'll see three different options, one for subscription, payment plan, and one time. We need to go ahead and select subscription here. Then we're going to scroll down and click Save and Next. Now for the sake of this video, we're only going to go over the required steps for creating a product inside of ClickFunnels. If you need help with any of the other fields in the product setup, please use the document linked below in the step-by-step instruction for more details on product setup. So the first thing we'll do is give our product a name. Now you'll see for the price it says the amount of this product is managed inside of your Stripe account. So the next thing we need to go down and do is find the field that says Stripe Plan. From here we'll click the drop down menu and we'll select the appropriate Stripe product that we created. For this example, we'll select Test Product 123. Next we'll scroll down and we'll see a field for Trial Period. If you want to add a trial period, all we need to do is type in the number here, and this number will add a trial period in days. Now it's important to note that this value will override any trial period that you set up in Stripe when creating the subscription product. Now you do not need to give your subscription product a trial period. This is an optional field. However, it is only available when setting up subscription products. Once we fill out all the required fields, the next thing we need to do is click Save and Close. Here are the key takeaways for this video. A subscription product will charge the customer indefinitely until canceled. Subscription products cannot be used as an order bump product. And unlike a one-time product, subscription products need to be created in Stripe before they can be created in ClickFunnels. So that's it for this video. Thanks for watching.